अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू बायोलॉजी क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट थर्ड यूनिट, दैट इज बायोडायवर्सिटी। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज बायोडायवर्सिटी एंड इट्स सिग्निफिकेंस। First, we have to know what is actually a biodiversity. Students, the word biodiversity is the combination of two words, bios and diversity. Bios means life and diversity means variation or variety. So, we can define biodiversity as variety within a life or variation within a life. Students, biodiversity depends upon following factors. Number one, climate of a place. Second, altitude means height from a sea level. Third, quality or nature of a soil. And last, presence or absence of certain species in an ecosystem also results in biodiversity. Student, now we will discuss the type of variation. The first type of variation is diversity of genetics. As you know that each species has its unique genetic makeup which make it different from others. Second is variation among species. There is variation among the member of the same species. Like we all are human beings, but there is a minor variation like variation of color, height, etc. Third is variation in ecosystem. Students, you can find different types of ecosystem on earth like pond ecosystem, forest ecosystem, sea ecosystem, but there is a variation among in all these ecosystems. Students, biodiversity play a magnificent and enormous role in our lives. It is a major source of food for living organisms in the form of various crops, fruit, vegetable, meat, milk, egg, etc. Students, it is also a source of obtaining different building materials. Like timber, which is a kind of wood used for the purpose of construction and building, is obtained from forest. Many useful herbs which are used in preparation of certain drugs is also obtained from plant source. It is also a source of many useful material like gum, glues, resins, fibers and oils, etc. Students, biodiversity helps to make and maintain our ecosystem. It also helps to regulate the biological cycles of nature like water cycle, carbon cycle, etc. Recycling of various nutrients in environment is done by biodiversity. Students, in today's class, we have discussed the biodiversity, factors on which biodiversity depends, the types of biodiversity, and the significance of biodiversity in our life. Now it's the time for home task. Students, you have to search the areas of Pakistan which are rich in biodiversity and write in your notebooks. Thank you so much students. Hope you have understand the whole discussed topic very well. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.